What's up, y'all? We're back with a quad emphasis leg day. And of course, we're starting with the hack squat. So your boy is warming up. We're going plate by plate now. So we're at two plates right now. And I did foam roll my hips, my hamstrings, and my calves to try and break that up and maximize my range of motion on the hack squat. And I did wake up 181.8 pounds. And that is that a new low? I think that's a new low. Maybe I hit 181 before and then some shit went on a tangent, and after I ate some good old Mexican food, we're at 183 for a little bit. Now we're starting to kind of track down. So that was after I used the restroom this morning, 181.8. Yep. And then I had, how many calories yesterday? I had around 2,600 calories yesterday, and I ended the day with 6 air fried chicken wings. So everybody that says dieting is boring, everything in moderation is fine, and I'm here to tell you that. But that being said, let's get into the second feeder set. I'll probably show you guys, we'll start off my first working set. So I'm just gonna turn the camera off and get warmed up, and then we'll work our way up to 4 plates and maybe some change. All right, guys, we are back with the first working set. We have 4 plates and a quarter on there, and we are going to aim for 5 to 8. So I did a few feeder sets. I did 1 rep with 4 plates and that felt okay. So let's just see how this goes. Come on, I just gotta focus up. Okay, a boogie plan. Okay, it's gonna be a big round. Yeah. So that wasn't, I might have had like 1 more rep in, or 2 more grinders. So we're just gonna keep it there, and then maybe 5 reps will be till failure after that one. So we're gonna rest like 3 to 5 minutes, make sure we're ready for the next one, and shoot for 5 again. Yo, honestly, that set was a motherfucker, man. If I were to rate that, like, I don't know, just each rep felt like it was grinding from the start. So I was like, holy shit, I really gotta tap in to try and get at least 5. But now I feel like, since we know what the weight feels like and we know what to expect, I feel like I could tap in a little bit more mentally and at least get another 5 reps. And then what we'll do is a kind of like a back off set and probably shoot for 3 1/4 or 3 plates. We'll see what we're feeling like. Again, I just love to get that blood flowing and like to get like a mean pump. So when you know you can get that mean pump, you know you're actually doing something right. You're getting the blood flowing, you're breaking the muscle down. And needless to say, you're gonna gain some strength after these first like couple working sets, because that's all it is. It's all about progressive overload. So I know I'm guilty of trying new exercises every other week and shit like that, but as long as you stick to like 1 core exercise and you can, you know, progress over time in that, you'll know you're going to be gaining muscle. But that being said, we have a couple more minutes for next set, so rest up, and then we got one more set of four plates and a quarter. All right, this is about to be a motherfucker. Right, we're getting ready. It's top set. Probably do a back off set after this. Okay, just gotta focus in. Okay. God damn. That's what it's all about. We got five. Let's hit a back off set. Strip it off a plate or two. And we're good to go for that. Whew. All right, man. We got this back off set warmed up. Feeling good. It's a little bit of a different kind of view, but again, like I did last week, we're putting our feet low on the platform as far as we can without having our heels come up too high, okay? And this shit had my fucking quads on fire for like 2 days straight. So we're gonna do the same shit. All right. Damn, that was a motherfucker. Okay, should we do another one? Yeah, we'll do one more. And then we'll head into like a single leg, kind of leg press after that. Catch our breath real quick. All right, second back off set. We're not gonna need much after this, man. Whew. Okay, we took the belt off. Since we're not going super, super heavy. Okay. Three. All right, that's it, man. As you can see, I was like I wasn't going all the way up. I was trying to keep the tension on the quads there. So now let's get into like a single leg kind of leg press. Ooh. All right, guys, so we're gonna do a single leg leg press, and we're probably just gonna do one set till failure, obviously for both legs. So we'll start with our left, and I'm putting the opposite foot on the floor here, so shouldn't be too bad. Just move the foot down a tiny bit. Let me get 10. Come on. Okay. That went too bad. Maybe like 3 on IR. So we'll get 10 in for the next leg. All right, guys. 1 set of 10 on this one. We'll be done here. Okay. Okay, guys, we're back at the leg extension. You know what? I'm trying to test out some sissy squats. The motherfuckers is killing me, so I might do 2 sets here, or maybe just 1 set, all out set, and then I'll probably do 2 sets of failure assisted squat. So I'm kind of feeling it right now. So I think the hack squat just fucking took it out of me. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Okay, that felt pretty good. Damn, my battery about to die. Okay, so we gotta make this kind of fast. We'll do 60 squats.